Greetings everybody, it's Lord Dragoon, and welcome back to Monster Hunter World. Now, we just need to talk to this guy. Whoa. Oh my, and Jaeth is one nasty monster. You better make sure you go and devilly prepare now, go down for business. The reason I called you over here is having a sleep on here and the biological research. You need your skills dealing with it. You see, we're trying to develop some tools, special tools for hunters. To be exact, something we like to make we like to make standard issue. By Toby Kabutachi in the forest has been fortunate with our attempts to collect materials we need. Do you take care of it, won't you? Here, take this. This is the first tools we managed to complete. I hope you find it useful. There's more where that come from. But only you can take care of our little problem. Thank you and good luck. Specialized tools must be equipped and reused as items for their effects activated. We use limited number of
Our next assignment is to hunt a Toby Kadachi. We should be able to find it in the ancient forest.
What the hell is a Toby Kadachi? Whatever the hell it is. Oh hell, I saw this thing in the trailer. Please don't be something. Please don't be a giant snake. Please don't be a giant snake. If it's a giant snake, I'm going to be quitting this quest. Why doesn't these take long to load? But I still love this game. Here we go. Let's go, princess.
Partner,
let's eat first.
In order to use one of your specialized tools, you'll need to equip it from the item bar. They're used just like any regular item, but their effects only last for a limited amount of time. If the tool you're using stops working, don't worry. It'll recharge after a while.
Sweet. And I just used it. That was stupid to do. Diced meat. Wow. From. Why is it always fish when it comes out?
Mm-hmm.
Now let's go, what the hell is that? Ooh, now that's gonna be very helpful. Okay, we need to try to track that thing. Is that it? It is. Here we go. Okay, we're up there. I've been tracking the monster. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, oh. Here we go. Ah, this guy is fast. Oh, feathery.
You get noticed. Once one of your specialized tools effect has expired, unequip it. After it recharges, you can use it again.
Yes, I have nobility. That'll help move. Lucky me, I did not take that out of my inventory. This thing is fast. Does that mean its health is going up? Take this, you big snake, you fucking bitch! Yes, I'm out around you. Oh, get away. Also, if you're right near a paratoad, then you just need to get the hell out of there. Yes, I won. Sorry, my beard was missing here. Ooh, look at all those teeth. I do not like that. Not one bit. I killed him without dying. Yay! And we got some blue mushroom. We're gonna trip balls tonight. Are you drinking chocolate milk, bud? That's a good cutscene. Oh, less than 15 minutes. You let them. We got electric sack. Sorry about that. I don't have a door because. Shut up, Sierra! For what? I heard you, okay? Oh, sorry about that. I'm sorry. My sisters is annoying me. She's just annoying me about dishes. I'm just trying to record. I don't have a door up because, and my family does not know around how to knock on a wall to let me know that they want to talk to me about something. They just tell me right away, even though they don't care if I'm recording or just sorry about that.
What? You're just the awesomest.
Hey everybody, I'm back. Which reminds me, I planted the ancient chief seed mostly out of curiosity. But believe it or not, this time it sprouted. They are quite peculiar in that they drew from surrounding life to grow. If perhaps a little fertilizer. I spare you the details, I'm trying to get as is. There are items that you have used heavily. Perhaps I leveraged the tree's properties and a little further allows you to grow more. What you need, just ask what you shall receive.
Hunters of the Fifth, come see me. We've got an urgent quest.
Ooh, we got a well done steak. And also I heard urgent quest.
Alright.
Welcome. Hey, welcome back. We're almost finished securing the base. Only one thing left to do. That's right, your old buddy. We're gonna hunt that thing. Before we attempt to capture Zor Magados, we need to hunt that Adrath down. Can't have it interfering. That's one tough adversary to stand on your so stay on your toes.
Oops.
Oh, before I forget, the chief said he started putting more protein in your pre-hunt meals. Whatever that means. Cap hunts in this game! Said it should help with your hunts. Either way, drop by the canteen later and find out for yourself. Anyway, a powerful monster like won't be easy to take down with everything you
hold
learn.
Nothing back!
This objective is urgent, meaning it should be your top priority. Use everything at your disposal and hit that boot with all of you got. Alrighty then.
Okay, time to wrap up defending the base.
Okay, since it took me a few minutes to find that thing, it took me 40 minutes. I have enough time to hunt that thing. Let's just see how new. Let's see what we've got to be these two. Oh. Huh, not that bad. What's weaker than this? We can make this. We can make this. What about this? Bane, don't fart. Sorry about that. My brother's a pookie pants. Yeah. If you heard that, he just said, yeah. Freaking weirdo. Now he's calling me Professor Poopy Pants from Captain Underpants. I am not Professor Poopy Pants. I'm just missing one material! Come on! Let's see the armor. Ooh, I really like that. That also. My weapon swings when I move my character. That is awesome. Oh, that fish thing. Okay, increases thunder resistance to 21. Pop off a fire. Okay, does nothing for fire. That one definitely does nothing for fire. Nothing for fire, nothing. Hulu does 6 resistance to fire. Can't do that. Can't do that. I could probably do bone. Well, let's try and see. Why was this is at 4? Let's just get to this quest. Also, I realized we could open a map here. And we can see how much urgent side quests we could pick. Right now we need to go to the canteen. Since the crossing here in the work here in the new world has gotten tougher than ever, that means you need to get tougher. The old canteen is being harsh. The old canteen's starting to look kind of canteeny in my house. We don't plan to. We make games. So I did a little flexing and now the canteen is bulked up with all kind of new meals. Having more choices for your pre-hunt meals means you have more ways to flex on monsters. Win-win for everyone except monsters. Yeah, flex all I want! That will beat the monsters! Oh. I know what the eggs are. I thought they were raven eggs. Oh, it is bigger! Attack up M. Sorry about that. Ooh, yes. What the? Are you serious? This is gonna get me hungry. Alright partner, this last step to securing Asuya's defenses is to take out the troublemaker.
We got this!
Well, it's one nasty monster. I'm sure you'll be okay. I mean, it looks like a giant ball of cotton candy with sharp teeth. Yeah, it definitely looks like cotton candy. A prehistoric cotton candy. Okay. Other monsters. Okay. But I don't know about the large monsters. You can hunt that thing again and get more materials so I can make that awesome armor. Okay, we just need to hunt these two for that cat chef. Or Mousclear chef. Mousclear. God, who comes up? Wait. Okay. Here we go. The level 4 is rank 4. Wait, I'm rank 4 already? No!
Are we heading out?
I forgot to use a lucky voucher. Yes, we need all the luck we need for that. I'm in excited. I'm also terrified, but I'm also excited. I'm like a maniac. I see something big that I need to hunt, draw my blue blades, and go crazy on it. I did see the first video of you could hunt that thing on some one gameplay that before this came out, that the person was hunting this thing with a greatsword. But I'm not going to be using the greatsword because that is a slow but powerful weapon. Buy more speed. And these dual blades are my babies. They never let me down. And the only reason I died that one time, I was careless. Gotta pay attention to my health.
Our number one priority is to secure the base by taking out that encroaching Anjanath. Use everything at your disposal.
Anjanath,
that's the way it works here in the New World.
Here's his footprints. Oh, these on that? That's a lot of mucus from that small head of his. Hang on. Oh, I just half-life not. Oh, it's a gunpowder level 2. Here we go. T-Rex. More likely he is a T-Rex. How do you tell? Buy me a package. But the hunt is not here yet. Thank you. is running? Oh no!
Yeah.
chance to escape. You're bound to get one.
Down on my arm.
Yes.
I cut his tail off. Hell yeah. How did that thing climb up here? Thank you. What is that in the food? Walking off. Here's a penny. Think of fucking slime. That was Gash's and didn't say it was his. Yes, I need that. Thank you. That was a Rothalos. I just saw a Rothalos fly by. This guy's really being a pain. He just doesn't wanna die. Peace, beautiful, fucking ugly creature. Blazing hatches is... I got his tail. That is lucky for me. These scales, I know where they come from. Theo Waffles scales. Even Jet Princess is making cat puns. Meowster. Ooh. Now I need to end the video after I arrive at Astra. Oh, Astria. I love that. Ooh, man, I'm in pain. Because I never felt so good from killing that thing that killed me once. Oh crap. Huh? What? Why is this place becoming a battlefield?